and welcome back to my channel. So it's been a long time since we've sat here and talked, but it hasn't been a long time since you've seen me because I posted an older video a few days ago or whenever it was, but it was like pre-filmed and it was like the only thing I had in my computer, and I had like an off time of like 2 months, but I'm finally getting back into the swing of things. So we're gonna do one of my favorite videos today, and it is a demo and review of face mask. Today we're gonna do the blueberry and yogurt soothing cream facial mask from the Beauty 360 line. Pretty sure, right? Yeah, and it just looks like this. Sorry, I'm like in a weird setup because of my ring light and where we are. So this is a soothe your skin with blueberry extract and yogurt. This rich cream mask provides essential hydration and rich yogurt and antioxidant blueberries. It's perfectly a luxurious way to end your day and your skin will thank you. So I work an overnight shift and I did that last night, and I got home around 10:30 this morning and I slept all day, and it's approximately like 7:30 now. I just got out of the shower and it's a perfect time to do a mask. It smells like artificial blueberries, which I don't know how I feel about that. I have a towel over there because I make a mess. Apply a mask to clean face and neck. Avoid contact with eyes. I'm gonna use my viewfinder as my, as my mirror. Ooh. Tell you about my skin. As of lately, it's been super dry and crusty, but what's new? So this is like a cream mask, and it said soothing, and like after an overnight shift, like you can imagine what this Sahara Desert is feeling like. This is a pretty affordable mask. I think it's like $2.99. And I probably got a lot of buy one, get one half sale. CVS has a lot of face masks, like a lot. It smells like, this is gonna be weird because it's blueberry, but it kind of smells like grape juice. But I like it, it's not too strong. There's little red dots in it, which is cool. This little brush I'm using is from the Bathory, which I think it's just a line at Target, and it was in like a gift set. I have a few of these silicone brushes now. It's applying pretty nicely, like it's a cream mist, so like I can never get these like even as they actually like call for. I basically use this whole thing, which I usually don't. Get a little on my mustache area. So I'm usually really dry around my mouth and nose, so I'm just kind of globbing it on there. All right, so it says to leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes, 36 now. Let me just set the timer because I'll completely forget that this is on my face. You know how many times I've fallen asleep with a face mask on? All right, so my timer started, but for a second, let's just talk about this. So far, I can like feel it's like moisture, which I like. The second ingredient is glycerin, so like I know it's gonna be hydrating. You know it's gonna like do something there, but there's also some other ingredients in here that I don't think are good for my face, but we'll see. I've never broken out from a face mask. But I was also wondering if you guys wanted to see like hair mask videos too. These are my favorite videos to do. Like I like demoing and reviewing products, and like face masks are like my thing, and I use a lot of hair masks. I have like a lot that I use, and like I get packets once in a while to like try out before I buy the big thing. But yeah, we're gonna leave this on. I'll come back before I wash it off, and then I'll wash it off and I will let you know how my face feels. So it's been 15 minutes, and I know that I can tell, but I don't know if you guys can tell, but in parts of my face that absorbed a lot and like almost dried down, but like where I had it really thick, it's still like going strong. So I'm gonna go rinse this off. So I'll be right back. So my face feels super like refreshed. I wouldn't say that it's like hydrating and like plump, but I do feel like refreshed and it is like smooth. And wiping it off, I didn't like how like my upper lip up here felt. I usually don't add the mask here because I'm super sensitive like on my upper lip. It wasn't that bad. For the price I paid, I would probably buy it again and do it again. It did nothing for my pores, I never said it was, but if anything, it actually probably made them a little bit more visible in this area, which is like really weird. My final thoughts on this blueberry yogurt mask is that it's worth like the $2. It's cute maybe for younger people, like kids almost, because it didn't do very much for my skin other than like soothe it and refresh it. There isn't much hydrating and moisturization going on. Just, it's not as rough, but again, I have very dry skin, so if you didn't have as dry skin, this might be something you wanna try out. And again, it's only like $2 at your local CVS, so make sure you guys check it out. I'll leave all the information down in the down bar. I'll also leave my link to this playlist in the eye or somewhere on the screen. Don't forget to check out my last video, which is linked in the screen. And if you're not, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos at least once a week. Give this video a big thumbs up if you like my reviews and demos, and turn on that notification bell because, like I said, I post videos once a week, not on a schedule, so that's your best way of knowing when my videos are going out. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.